and the fur has stumped experts to this day. More recently, marine biologists have claimed that the creature is a beluga whale.
I'm staying here in my mom's so I won't get sick because my dad might have corona. Good thing my dad got tested.
Stating he believed the monster to be a species of
good thing my dad got tested.
Nicolay was quoted saying,
he doesn't know if he has corona, so
this is some kind of dolphin. However, it has fur. It's unusual. Dolphins do not
while the last part didn't I'm staying here with my mom, so until my dad gets his test results back.
Nicolay also doubts that the creature lived in the waters surrounding Sakhalin Island. Although many people, including
my
experts,
puppy.
Have weighed in on the identity of this creature,
this
and many
is
people
right
have
here.
Made their mind up on a reasonable conclusion for the creature, for many more, it remains
that's my
a
puppy.
Mystery to this day.
Until my dad gets his test results back. So, I love staying here at my mom's.
Just after
I love being here at my mom's.
Friday,
I'm more happy here.
Bailey decided to take a walk across the South Beach in Wales, accompanied by
how did y'all sleep? I was scared last night. I don't know why. I felt like I was being watched.
When Peter's dog began running in circles and howling, Peter immediately ran up to his dog and stumbled upon a hideous, decomposing body. The carcass had the head of a horse, claws like a bear, and the body of a pig. The creature is also described as being slightly larger than 3 feet long, having feet, claws, and almond-shaped eyes.
I felt like I was being watched last night. I don't know why. I guess I had a bit of the night terrors.
A hippo, or perhaps a horse. Dr. Dan Foreman, a professor from Swansea University's College of Science, stated it's difficult
to say. Do y'all ever get
that? Exactly
the night terrors?
But he suggested that it's five
I've always had them. I don't know why.
It could be a badger. Some others claim it's a dog whose body had become bloated due to the amount of time spent in the water. After receiving a copy of a photograph of the beast, Tenby Vet suggested it could be a badger. But both Bolly Farm and Pembrokeshire College's animal care team believe that it's a dog, specifically a bull terrier-type dog. After the body disappeared from the beach, it's believed to have washed back into the ocean, and with it, the identity of this mysterious creature. September 25th, 1808. Following a storm
so, as I was saying,
Island,
I love being
Scotland,
here at my mom's. I'm more happy here.
Because
me and my dad don't get along. So
at the time of discovery, the
I never liked getting along
reached,
with my dad.
So
me and my dad never got along.
However,
I don't know why, we just don't like each other. So,
upon discovery, the
I'm more happy here at my mom's. So, yeah, I love it here at my mom's.
While alive, since part of its tail appeared to be missing.
Hot.
The creature had three pairs of what appeared to be paws.
I cannot believe
wings.
I got the night terrors last night. I never had that in a long time. I would always get them when I was little, and I cannot believe I had them again.
The bristles glowed in the dark when wet in some form of bile.
That's crazy. I cannot believe I had night terrors. I would always get them when I was little, and I cannot believe I had them again.
Alright,
guys.
At the time,
thank you.
Any attempt to identify the creature
pray for my dad.
Over 200
I hope he doesn't have corona. Thank you.